say, sir, we've done what you told us. We brought you the broomstick of the Wicked Witch of the West. We melted her.
Ah, you liquidated her, eh? Very resourceful.
Yes, sir. So we'd like you to keep your promise to us, if you please, sir.
Not so fast. Not so fast. I'll have to give the matter a little thought. Go away and come back tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Oh, but I want to go home now.
You've had plenty of time already.
Yeah. Do not arouse the wrath of the great and powerful Oz. I said come back tomorrow.
If you were really great and powerful, you'd keep your promises.
Do you presume to criticize the great Oz? You ungrateful creatures, think yourselves lucky that I'm giving you audience tomorrow instead of 20 years from now.
Oh.
The great Oz has spoken.
Oh.
Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain. The great Oz has spoken.
Who are you?
Oh, I am the great and powerful Wizard of Oz.
You are? I don't believe you.
No, I'm afraid it's true. There's no other wizard except me.
You humbug!
Yeah.
Yes, it's exactly so. I'm a humbug.
Oh, you're a very bad man.
Oh, no, my dear. I'm a very good man. I'm just a very bad wizard.